Today we are going to talk about a training tool which I have used by far the most in my climbing career. I would say 80% of my training time since I started climbing I spent on a spray wall. Within just a few square meters you can train for weeks or months, and if it's well set, you will never get bored.